the world took everything for me. And the son said, you know what the son responded to the mom? No, mom. I might lost my leg, but I'm still alive. You still have me.
Amen.
He said, I'm still, thank God, you still have me. I'm still alive.
Yes.
I want to encourage you. You might not have the $1 million in your bank. You might not have a castle, house to live, or Mercedes Benz to drive. But I'm telling you, we should thank God, we should thank you that we still alive.
Amen.
In this moment, in this power of God.
Hallelujah.
Come on, give
it praise.
Come on, give it praise.
Yes. Amen. Yes.
Most of you know that this is during Christmas season, Carol. I work 7 days a week. I work 7 days a week. Last year, 2 months straight, I come here every day. By the time I get home, sometimes 9:30, sometimes 10, all my kids sleep already. But every time I come home, even though I don't have a time, I don't have chance to eat dinner with them for 2 months, I'm still come back home and say, oh, I'm